Gold Rathian, baby! Oh yeah. Gold Rathian. Here we go. Boots on the ground. Gold Rathian, I think she was the one I tried the most in Monsters of the Freedom Unite to the fight. But no, I didn't get it. She was just so damn beefy. She'll probably be beefy in this one too. I don't know, it feels like this one is just easier. Which it probably is. Admittedly. Much easier. Okay, let's find that little golden ruby and murder it. I think he found it already. Oh wait, let's go this way instead of that way. Because she's probably in the same place as Silver Wrathless. Gonna get it. Just gonna heat your ride here quickly. Come on, buddy, you know where it is. Snuff it out. Do us a favor. Here we go. Gold Rathian. Ooh. Hello, mama. There she is. Damn, look at that gold plate. God, these two blades are so disruptive. She looks bigger. Like, she definitely looks bigger. Can you believe it? I don't even know how to clutch into a wall. Clutch ball. Okay, no, not clutch ball. I don't know what you call it again. Oh yeah, I think she can switch between shooting just two and shooting just three. And then there's a violent tail strike. Of course. And then there's that one, that's the old one. Yeah, she only does two this time. I hope those spikes will help us, but they probably will. Come on, little lady. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, come on. Seriously? Well, I guess we're just fighting on our own then. Use them bombs. This is gonna be ish hard. We're gonna last longer, but it's fine. I'm up for it. Charge up and She's pissed, you know she's pissed. Oh wow. Was that how much damage she did to me in one go? I wasn't even paying attention. Okay. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna use that to my advantage. Come on, honey. Uh-oh. That's new. I need to heal. that's also new. And she's immune. Come on. I have to like that, otherwise I'm gonna do no damage whatsoever. Go. Now the head while she's exhausted. The other side. Damn it. Careful with that. Holy mother, that is dangerous. No kidding. There we go. Yep, there we go. We got her. 1-5 broken. Her face. And come on. And 3. Okay, we got. That's an interesting move. Wix. Damn, she recovers from Wix a lot quicker. What kind of move is it? Because I seem to... Oh no. Nasty move. Okay, let's set up the trap quickly so that we can do a little bit more damage to her. Come on. I'm doing literally no damage to her. Why am I drinking? Yeah, and then they just get these random running abilities where they just run at you. Self-explanatory as well as unexpected. Okay, I need to keep specific distance from her so that she doesn't get those ideas. Right in the face. Right in the face. Oh, first death. Saved by the people. That would have killed me. That would have killed me, me, me. Me, me. Leave me alone. Sharpen up, sharpen up. Yeah. survived that. Actually survived that. Damn. You got the moves, congratulations. Oh, no. How many times did you do that? Damn. Here we go. Gonna do, huh? What you gonna do? Pretty predictable, you know that? Yeah, she's giving me the quick rundown right now. Ooh, wow, did I do that? Excuse me. On the floor, will ya? All the way, come on. Oh yes, I love it, I love it, I love it. It's Carissa Miss. Again! Ow! I ain't dying again, okay? I ain't dying again. Absolutely not. No thank you. Oh, come on. She's really pissed at me. No, she's tired. Come on, I just need you to come this way. Your head. On the floor. Oh, she's asleep. Oh man, why couldn't she just put the blah 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 blah. Okay, we got large barrel bombs, not the mega ones, but that'll do for now. I honestly don't know, but it doesn't matter. Let's use what we got. Boost up quickly. And here we go. Oh dear. Move. Yeah, long range, I think she just fell too. Ow, come on. There. Come on. Oh, no. This is not going to end like this. Wow. Of all things to die to, fucking poison. Ah, I bloody well hate it. Okay. That was by technicality, that. Wasn't even a fair fight. Can we eat? I think we might. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go. No crouching, we gotta go. Oh, man. Talk about a kick in the balls. But that's fighting them in single, so... Ah, come on, you moved back, you little chicken shit. Okay. Yep, I see what you're doing here. You're punishing me for the wrong I've done to you, and it's working. Yes! Finally! That's what I've been looking for. Be careful. Oh shit. That's it. Oh, you're an asshole. I need you to come with me. I want to put you under. Okay. Come on, all the way. Oh, what's the matter? You're weak. Morning. I have been poisoned. Sucks. Oh, damn. Okay. Sure. I probably should have saw that coming. I didn't know. But we got her. We died once. Technically, we died once. But we got her. That only took... Okay, we'll check now. Actual gameplay. Overall, not a bad fight. Could have been better. Not a bad fight. Probably could have put it asleep right there. Yeah. Probably could have. I'm impressed. She almost looks like the normal Tigrex in terms of color. Damn, man. This is my first time winning against both a silver and golden Rathless and Rathian. Wow. I've never beaten them ever. This is my first time actually beating them. Feels good. Take all. That was 19 minutes 20 minutes. Damn. Okay, standard. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. See you guys next time. Peace.